him, that's the real power. You know, he, this little human being, cloak disguises this little mannequin, basically. You know, man, that's all it is. But it might be used to carry out certain actions, but
right.
Hey, that thing that resides within these bodies is what's real, the real power is. So, and
definitely a lot to it.
But we're going to spend more time every day focusing on news things. When we see things in the news about death, we're going to talk to we're going to be discussing on it. And when we find out more about this Billy dude that died, that the people shot over there driving with his girlfriend, for example,
yeah.
You know, once he's straightened up in a way, he's gotten free focus, and he's crossed over all the way. You know, we'll mention that. Like I said, if we hear any more from the other people we talk to, Cliff, Mike, whoever, you know, I always give a shout out to Cliff. I really love that young brother too. Very cool spirit. Very young dude, but very intelligent. Very open-minded. I really like Cliff. I like you, man. You're a good brother. You know?
Yeah.
Much appreciated, man. And I think we'll do some more shout-outs here since, you know, we're going to finish up for today's work in a few minutes.
Well, I want to shout out to my kids and Becky and their mother and Mike, Alex, both Alex's, and Joni, mom and dad, sisters and nephews, uncles and aunts.
Hello. There you go. I guess I better say hi to my mom today. I haven't shouted to her yet. My mom, Claire Wright, and my dad, who I don't talk to that much, but dad, Dave Wright, and my dad's girlfriend, my younger brother, Peter Wright, and I want to say what's up to Griff and Nathan out in L.A., a couple cousins of mine. In the TV business, y'all know who you are. I like TV and music, they do a lot of that. Cool dudes.
I want to say Lou, shout out to Lou. I didn't mention him. I mentioned Michaela.
Oh yeah.
He's hollering out. Jaws, man.
Yeah, Jaws, man. Look, man, I sent you a message, man. Write me back, man. A friend request.
Yeah.
You know, I sent you a note with a friend request.
Yeah.
Speaking of that,
give him a boy, Matthew, will not lead you astray.
You know, yeah, I like to talk to you, man. You know, I think I can use some interesting ideas since you're trying hard to be a rapper, man. I think I have a few things that we're working on that could assist you.
Absolutely.
But let's see. Shout out, like you said earlier, to my boy Cameron White, and we're very once again. Check out his comedy show coming up next Saturday.
Yeah.
Look it up on Facebook. I can't remember what club it's at, but
right.
$5 a ticket. Go check him out. Give your Richmond talent support. This is what we're trying to teach people to do as well. Support people here. If you want to become a famous rapper or a comedian or whatever, or if you want to be a success, you have to make the other person successful, someone else. And you can do that just by being supportive, truly supportive from your heart. Go support Cam. Go support Chi-Chi. Shout out to you, my brother. You know, Chi-Chi and Bodank. Bodank and Oski. Oh, Oski Waski. You know, that's a funny name. I don't know where you came up with that rap name, man, but it's interesting. And, you know, but Oski is cool, and Bodank is a good person. And Zenobia Bay. You know, at A to Z Productions and Community 5050.
Yeah.
Zenobia, we got to get up with you and talk about the groups and see if we can help you out too. You know,
yeah.
You're a smart girl. You know, you're doing some good stuff. Well, I'll give you some congratulations on that. And
we're going to try to start doing some interviews with some of these
people. We want to interview you too. We like to have you on our show here. And, of course, my friend Tony will be on here. Tony Daniels will be on here soon, probably tomorrow or the next day, either to talk about his where he's headed. And we're going to get, like to get Randy JR on here, too. Same Randy JR from they would. Man, much love to you, man. You know, you're a good person, brother.
Yeah.
You know, I haven't seen you in a while, man. But I do feel, as I told you, you have that goodness in your heart. You have some strength in your heart that you don't need to be afraid to be open about. You know, just be yourself. You know, I'm not trying to put you out on Front Street, but don't be afraid to be open about it. You know, I respect you very much for who you are. And same goes to Cecil. And to the female Tony and the boo-boo. And, you know, Tony, female friend, and Aubrey and boo-boo and Red. You know, female Red, you know, that I know, you know who you are. Peace be with you.
Yeah.
And to my male friend, Red, Reddy Rock, a.k.a. Reddy Rock, the rapper, man. You know, I love you, man, and keep doing what you're doing. And the Peanuts, gonna get with you, man. Sunday got fucked up, man. It was a fucked up day my way. Please forgive me. You know, we're gonna get together again and get this shit done. And, who else? Is it going to, I don't want to miss anybody. There's people, let me use my psychic mind. Who comes to mind now? Oh, yeah. Rochelle, if you're watching this, we gotta talk to you, man. We're gonna get with you here, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, just let us know when it's all right. We got your number, but I don't want to bother you until we know it's all right. But believe me, your grandma's here waiting to talk.
That's right.
Same thing with Pee Wee's people, who we talked about earlier. You know, Pee Wee's in this condition now that he is able to, he's ready to come through. And to we're calling Jay, the dude who passed away this morning down in Fulton Hill. And you know his people, let them know that he is all right on the other side. And Justin very well. And to people from Petersburg, to Rashawn's people, Rashawn and Jeremy Ozzel. Yes, they have come through to us too, both of them. And they are adjusted very well too. And of course, Cliff and Southside, Cliff Cox. You can mention him earlier.
Bishop.
And Bishop, you know.
Well.
Oh, yeah. Bishop's always a cool dude. This dude, another rapper dude, died in Petersburg. But we call him Lord Bishop because that's what Lord Buddha. And Lord Christ called him, he's a guy, a bishop is a guy, you know, famous among his people here and over there on the other side. So they looked up to him very much.
That's right.
And to Reggie, old Reggie Lee from Jackson Ward, fellow one of our spirit friends. Love you, man. You know, Reggie Lee, Talik, what's up, man? I hadn't said hi to Lee in a while, man. You know, Lamont too. Very cool dude.
Yeah.
We know a lot of people. You'd be surprised at just how many people in the spirit world we talk to.
Yeah.
You know, Andrique has always been cool, man.
Yeah.
Andrique and that dude Derek from Hillside just came to mind. Derek.
Yeah.
You know, what's up, and the money.
Yeah.
You know. This is Balewa. Can't forget you, man. Balewa.
Mike Easy.
Yeah. Oh, and Mike Easy, man. Oh, yes. You know, Mike would be, we'll leave Mike Easy as the final and biggest one here.
Yeah.
Give him the recognition he deserves, you know. Mike, you know, is like the big man on town. BMIT. You know, big man in town still, you know. Mike was on that roll, man, getting that music done, man. But, you know, and even on the other side, I can tell you that Mike is doing music. One morning I woke up and I heard rat rhymes going around in my mind. And then, like, I could throw my little part. It just kind of took me over. And all of a sudden, there was Mike's voice in there doing his own little part. As long as I wasn't. Got my own thought out of the way. There was Mike rhyming away, writing a new song.
Absolutely.
You know, a whole song was appearing in my mind last month. So, you know, he's there too. Good ass, good dude, man.
Yeah.
Cool, 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 in